To my channel, or welcome if you are new. My name is Jillian, and in today's video, as you guys can see from the title, I'm gonna be sharing with you guys what my five-year-old is going to be giving to his classmates for his Valentine's exchange. So if you are new to my channel and you don't already know, I do have a five-year-old and he is currently in kindergarten, and next week the class is going to be exchanging Valentine's cards. So I love making like little goodie bags for the kids. I did this last year when he was in preschool, so I'm gonna do it again this year. Last year I did pick up like stuff from both Target and Dollar Tree. This year I just went to Dollar Tree, so I'll show you everything that I bought for his little goodie bags for class. So he originally wanted dinosaur Valentine's cards, and I should have picked it up the first time I saw at Dollar Tree, but I didn't. So when I went back today, they didn't have any more dinosaur ones, but he does really love Paw Patrol, so I picked up this box of Paw Patrol ones. It comes with 32 and it has 6 different designs. So this is the cards that he will be giving out. And then I bought these treat bags, and they're just like clear with pink and red hearts. This is where I'm gonna put all the stuff in. Sorry about the background. My daughter is not too happy, but I'm gonna try to get through this super quickly. And then I bought these. These are called Whack-A-Pack. So you punch them and then they blow up to be a balloon. So I bought 3 packs of these to put in the little goodie bag. And then I bought a pack of pencils, so each kid will get 1 pencil. And then of course I had to get the kids candy as well, so I got them these Tiger Pops, and they are strawberry cream flavored. They are hearts. And then I just got some 6-foot to throw in there as well, everything that's going to go in their goodie bags. And then I did pick up 2 things for the kids for Valentine's. So I usually do give the kids something really small for Valentine's. I don't go all out. I know some parents like literally go all out and will buy like huge gifts for the kids for Valentine's, but me personally, I don't. But I do like to give them something very small. So I got them each a box of chocolate. So I got this unicorn box of chocolate and this heart pillow for Madison. So it's just a box of chocolate. And then this I thought would be really good for like sensory. When she does sensory, they always have like stuff like this in therapy. So I thought that would be cool for her to play with. So I got her that. And then Ryan is obsessed with like stuffed animals and puppies. So I grabbed him this little puppy and it says, "Hug me." And that's what he will get with a box of dinosaur chocolates. And then I'll probably also go back and grab them a balloon. So that'll be their Valentine's gifts, a box of chocolate, a stuffed animal, and a balloon, and they will love it. I'm gonna show you guys how the little goodie bags look once I pack them. So I'm gonna pack one of them and just show you how cute they look once it's all wrapped up. And this is how it looks when it's all wrapped up. So it's just a cute little goodie bag with some candy and some toys in there with a card. And then I'll also have him write the name outside so he knows who's each little goodie bag for. So yeah, just want to show you guys how it looks all wrapped up. So that's what he will be giving his classmates this year for Valentine's. So I just realized I never filmed an ending to this video. I was just now editing it and I realized there was no ending. It just like completely stopped. So I want to jump on here super quickly to close out this video. I know it was a super short one, but I just wanted to show you what my son will be giving to his classmates for Valentine's. It's a super cute little gift bag that was super affordable. I got everything from Dollar Tree. So hopefully you guys enjoyed today's bonus video. If you did, please remember to give it a thumbs up. Also, please subscribe to my channel if you have not already. I would love to have you join my YouTube family, and I will see you guys next time. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.